Hello, and welcome back to Fsctv. I'm Sophia Gonzalez.
And I'm Ariel Molinaro. Let's get right to the news. The FSC Music Department presents a collection of chorus, instrumental, and string performances in TIS this season, the Christmas Gala. It will open for two performances on Saturday at 2:30 and 7:30. The traditional Festival of Fine Arts event will showcase a classic holiday favorites, including Sleigh Ride and O Holy Night, to name a few. This event counts towards the Fine Arts Passport credit. Pancake Palooza is back this semester on Sunday night. The late night breakfast tradition starts at 9 p.m. in Winnie's Bistro and is hosted by ACE. Take a moment to relax with friends before upcoming final exams as FSC faculty and staff serve students fresh pancakes. Check out more details on Engage.
Lainey Kirkpatrick was a pint-sized grand marshal for the Lakeland Christmas Parade. The Junior League of Greater Lakeland had asked students to write a short essay about their favorite book and how it would influence their float decoration. Lainey is a girl who inexplicably lost all of her hair. Her inspiration story was The Ugly Duckling because the book says that, quote, "you can be beautiful just the way you are," end quote. One person has died after two American planes crashed off the coast of Japan Thursday. Five other crew members remain missing after a crash occurred during training and refueling. The planes had left their base near Hiroshima with a crew of six members. Two accidents occurred last month in the Southwest Sea of Japan and off the Philippine Sea.
Your Friday forecast is a high of 75 degrees with mostly sunny skies throughout the day, with only a 10% chance of rain. That's your news for Friday, December 7th. I'm Ariel Molinaro.
And I'm Sophia Gonzalez. We'll see you back in January.